Hi everyone, in this video I will show you how you can fix message problem on Reno 12 Pro. Before starting this video, please subscribe this channel. Let's start our video without wasting any time.